It's my birthday today, and I am super duper excited. And this is my first gift of the day, and my grandma bought it for me. And probably this is the best thing a girl could ever have. It's the OMG doll, LOL Surprise Carpool. Has a, well, I don't know why the word is. Why? Well, here's the reason why the word pool is in it. Because there's a pool in the car right here. This is a jacuzzi or whatever you want to call it. And over here on this side, it tells you more about the car. LED lights. The front headlights are LED lights, pretty much. There's a pool, a dance floor. You can actually move the steering wheel, whatever. Anyway. And they can sit down. And if you have a Barbie car, apparently your own G does not gonna fit. I tried it before and it is so gross. So let's get to unboxing. So click, that means it's but I know what it's for. You clip it on here and take this, and it clips, and the bottle clips right in. And also, what I'm mostly excited for are the keys. And they can actually go in the cartridge. And you can pop them down whenever you want. And also in the car, this opens so you can take the keys out. Take them out and you can probably storage them in here. If they fit. If they fit. You can just kind of close that, I guess. Anyways, so there's a dance floor. And there's also a little hot tub. And I'm gonna put it in the front to test it out. Open. So now that this is open, I'm gonna try to find where the seatbelt is. Oh, okay. So you slide her in. Wait, and you get her legs out like this. So then she can go in. Hey you guys, so I'm gonna show you up close what she looks like. So this is her. And I'm gonna take this crate and fill it up with water. Okay, so I'm just gonna, under her clothes, she has her swimmers on, so I'm gonna go to put her shoes, because they are removable. It's hard to take off the shoes, right? Let's take off her outfit. It's really cute. And she has her shorts on. And now we're gonna see if she colored you. I guess the water's cold. Anyways, does she color change? I don't think I put enough water. Well, I heard she does the black light thing, but I don't know if she color changes or not. Does she color change? Yeah, I'm gonna take a little bit more water and pour it in. Okay, it confirms to me that she doesn't color change. Does she spit or anything? Oh, she spits. She does, I guess. But I'm gonna fill up her bottle.
Go.
If you guys have this, she does not color change. Just tell me, she does not color change. I've been testing out many times, and she does not color change. So that's sad news. So, when you pull this out, it's for your little elbow doll to sit on. And this little elbow doll surprise, her name's Drag Racer. And if you have an OMG doll and you want her to sit in the car, then you take this, you reset it, push it back, and you take your OMG doll, put it in, like that. And then she put her hair in the back. Oh, by the way, only Cheetos are posable. So you can pose them to this. I'm gonna put it in a cute pose. Well, this one's in the back, minding her own business. And we're gonna invite MC Swag, a custom made MC Swag brother, easy to make. And we have this one that I just put her in Queen Bee's outfit. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you. And this one. And here's the mom. Well, technically drag kind of mom. Anyways, here's her driver's license. And like and subscribe, and I'm gonna play with this probably all day long. So I'll see you guys later.